I was thinking that we tried very good in first half. Everybody worked hard. We didn't hit the target. And looking to second half, there is only one point we lack, that is lack of concentration. Yeah, you can say like this, but it's happened sometime. Now we have short time. We must forget this game and think about the next game, which is very important because we have 2 days. Yeah, Deshaun, he tried very good today. He worked very hard and he came back. That is good for us. Just we have to do good recovery, and there will be some changes for the team definitely. Maybe we'll put new players, or maybe some player we have to add because we have less time. Subhashish, today he was injured in practice. And he was not absolutely fit, but we missed him. He's also, we missed him because his experience was there.